Use the supply cable to connect the machine to the power supply. The connector is located on the bottom rail of the machine. Once connected, open the front door of the machine and turn it on with the appropriate switch located under the display casing on the right. During the booting phase, the firmware version of the board and display are shown on the screen. After that, you go to the standby screen of your Teva 2.